both hips down. Keep your spine long and lengthened. Squeeze your shoulder blades at the back. Relax your shoulders down. I always start my practice with 3 calming breaths to balance our energy, bring our energy at the present moment. As you inhale, raise your both arms up, biceps to ears, look up. Exhale, hands to heart. Last 2 breaths. Inhale, arms up. Try to feel your breath. Exhale, hands to heart. Last 1. Inhale, arms up. And exhale, hands to heart. Relax. Let's start first in child's pose position. Knees together, big toes together. Try to sit on your heels. Forehead down on the mat. Stay there. Just to find your maximum stretch. Again, just find your maximum stretch. Adjust whatever you feel that you need to adjust. Bend it across the leg and the arm. Okay, let's go back to comfortable seated position. Alam, hindi comfortable yung iba. Close your eyes. Hands down on knees, palms down or palms up. Choose whatever you're comfortable. Palms up signifies receiving and giving. Close your eyes if it's comfortable for you. Keep your spine long and lengthened. Give yourself few deep breaths, long breaths. As you inhale, try to feel the air coming in through your nose. Pakiramdam naman. Hangin papasok sa ilong. As you exhale, feel the air coming out through your nose. You can also try to breathe out through your nose with sounds. Parang soft na singa siya. You can make that as good as an ocean-like sound if you can. Remember to keep your spine long and lengthened. With your eyes still closed, if you're relaxed already, if not yet, just focus your attention towards your breathing. If you're relaxed, set our intentions for our practice today. Why do you want to attend our yoga practice? Just to stretch, to release stress, to strengthen, to improve your flexibility, improve the range of motion of your body. You may want to try to age gracefully, try yoga to age gracefully, improve your overall well-being, including your mental health. Whatever your intention, keep that in mind throughout our entire practice. And then I invite you to open your eyes. Let's start. Extend your both arms through the sides. Let's warm up our wrists first. All fingertips together. Rotate your wrist. Maximize the stretch para hindi mabigla later ang wrist. And then rotate it the other way. Maximize the stretch. Shake your hands. And then cross your arms. Let's meet in tabletop position. Hands below your shoulders. Open fingers wide. All surface of your palms down. Knees open, hip width apart. Yung knees, naka-open, hip width apart. Press your hands down and tops of your feet. Press down, inhale, look up. Belly down, tables up. Keep your arms straight. Exhale, chin dikit sa chest. Round your back, tingin sa puso. In your own pace. As you inhale, look up. Belly down, tables up. As you exhale, cat. Chin to chest, round your back. Do that in your own pace. Pwede hindi sabay-sabay. Sabay ang sabihin breathing. Inhale up. Exhale. Tingin sa puso. Round your back. Few more breaths. That sequence. Warms up our back to protect our spine. In your own pace. Keep your hands pressing down. Even physical therapists advise that in treating back pain, go back to neutral spine. Raise your right arm up. That's on the right arm up. Now you insert your right arm down, right shoulder down, right ear down. Okay lang? Right ear down. Ear down, head down, okay lang. You can stay there and then continue breathing. Ear down, head down, yeah. Feel the stretch. Make sure you can still breathe. If not, go back to your tabletop. If you can stay there, feel the stretch. Feel your breaths. Right arm yung nakababa, left arm up if you can. No. Stay there, left arm up, okay? And then bend your left arm towards your lower back. And then as you exhale, you twist, try to look up towards to the ceiling. Breathe for a few breaths. Every exhalation, twist some more. Again, just always find your maximum stretch. Pag medyo masakit, loosen up your bones, baka yung sobrang cannot twist. Few more breaths. Now raise your left arm up again, place it back in front of your face, push yourself back to tabletop. Let's do it on the other side. Okay lang po, ang mga stretch. Left arm up this time, left arm up. Left arm. Tingin kabila, left arm. Tingin sa left hand. On your next exhalation, insert your left arm down, left shoulder down, left ear down. Relax your head down. Breathe, feel the stretch first, head down. Para comfortable, balik lang. And then bend, lengthen. Yeah. Breathe. Again, in any pose, okay, hold your breath. Now let's see if you can raise your right arm up. And then bend your right arm towards your lower back. Every exhalation, please deeper, pinning the ceiling. Try to see it. Try to pinning the ceiling. If you take kung hanggang saan ang kaya, and then you breathe. Feel the stretch on your arms, shoulders, neck, chest, back. Few more breaths. And then raise your right arm up. Bring it down in front of your face. Push yourself back to tabletop. Okay. So yun ang given side, yun ang face here. Dito po kayo pag-init para makita nyo. Yeah. Basta alamin lang yun, right and left. Or pag nagkakalimtan, gagawin naman natin siya both sides. So, yung pangalawang gagawin, yung kabilang side lang, kung ano yung unang nyo. Right leg back. Right leg back. You can keep your hands below your shoulders. Yeah. Move forward naman. Forward. You can stay here or try to see if you can raise your right leg up parallel sa floor lang, belly in. Pag masakit, bring it down. If you can look forward, tingin sa harapan nyo. And then raise your left arm forward. Find your balance. Pag hindi, okay lang pag hindi kaya. Always listen to your own limits. It's fine. And then down. You can try to sit on your heels first, release any tension on your wrist. Ayan, okay lang po. Again, just do as much as you can lang. Huwag tingnan yung mga iba na nagagawa talaga yung ahead pa. Avoid comparing yourself with others. This time, left leg up or bring it down or left leg up. Look forward first, belly in, find your balance. Let's check if you can raise your right arm forward. Yeah. Find your balance. Breathe. Breathe. Bihinga po tayo. Five. You can breathe through your nose with sounds. Four. Three. Two. Minsan nalilimutan ko magbilang. One, relax. Okay. Again, sit on your heels again. Release any tension on your wrist. And then when you're ready, let's meet in. Downward facing dog. Triangle. Reverse V-shape. Nakatutok yung hips pataas. Bed, bedding heels up, pero if you can feel down. Leg straight, pero pag sobrang stretch, pwedeng i-bend. Push yourself back. Itulak ang sarili pag kami kapag yan. Nice one. Nice one. Again, pag sobrang stretch sa, red, sa legs, pwede siya i-bend. Okay, on your next inhalation, slowly move your feet towards your hands, papuntang kamay, ilakad ang paa, papuntang kamay, legs together, feet together, feet together, dikit ang paa. You can keep your legs bent, look forward, flat back, legs straight, legs together, dikit ang paa. And then as you exhale, fold, pwedeng i-bend, bring your chest to thighs. Pwedeng i-bend ang legs, pero if you can, legs straight. As you inhale, lift your body up, lift your body up, lift your arms up, look up, biceps, dikit sa ears, tingin sa thumbs, tingin sa thumbs. Exhale, hands to thumbs. Okay, relax. Gawin natin siya 5 times. Go on the top of your mat. Dito na lang ako sa gitna. Go on the top of your mat. Go on the top of your mat. Feet together. Inhale, raise your arms up. Look up. Exhale, bend forward. Again, pwede mong i-bend yung legs if the stretch is too much. Inhale, halfway lift. Look forward, flat back. Halfway lift, flat. Exhale, plant your hands on the mat. Step back to plank. If you can, lower your body down. If you need to bring your knees down, knees down. Yeah. Knees down, lower your body down. Point your elbows back. And then, inhale, upward facing dog. Pwede dito lang, or straight in your arms. Ears away from your shoulders. Exhale, down dog. Kung katulad kanina. Feet, hip width apart. Ang paa, hip width. Keep with apart, ayan. Hindi, open. Keep with apart. Push back. Beautiful. Few more breaths. Breathe. Again, if you can drop, breathe out through your nose with sounds. Breathe through your nose with sounds. Feet flat if you can. Yeah. On your next inhalation, you either step your both feet forward or jump forward to halfway lift. Feet together, big toes together. Exhale, fold. Inhale, raise your body up, raise your arms up. Look up. Exhale, hands to up. Okay, that's one round. That's four times round. Here we go. That's done. Okay, here we go. Again, diba na to bend forward tayo. Pwede siya na straight. Or pag too much stretch, pwede siya na bend. Before that, chest to up. Go on the top of the mat, second round. Inhale, arms up, lift up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, halfway lift, look forward, come back. Exhale, to plank. Lower your butt down. Down. Lower your butt down. Elbow pointing back. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down dog. And then breathe for a few breaths. Feet deep in the front. Feeling the muscle to front and shoulders down. Yeah. Nice form. Head down. Feeling the muscle to front. Two more breaths. And then step your both feet on the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Exhale, legs together, dikit ang paa, exhale, fold, inhale, lift your body up, lift your arms up, lift up, exhale, hands to up, third, inhale, arms up, exhale, bend forward, inhale, halfway lift, exhale, to plank, lower your body down, knees down, knees down, lower your body. Nice work. Inhale up dog. Exhale down. Okay lang po ba yung taas? Okay lang? Walang masakit? Walang masakit? Ay, sumagot po kayo. Papipilitin pa mga sakit na lang mga joints. Inhale, step your both feet forward. Look forward, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift your body up, lift your arm up. Exhale down. Okay, rest moment. Okay lang. Basta pag may masakit, magpipilitin. Remember. Okay lang. Okay. Last na yan. Last pose na lang. Stand on your right leg. Right. Right leg. Stand on your right leg. Lift your left leg up as high as you can. Find your balance first. Focus at one point. Tingin sa mga bagay na hindi lumalaw. Just as you find your balance. Find your balance first. Focus. Stay here. Look for your balance. Kaya pagkaya na. Pagkaya lang. Place your left foot of your foot on your inner right thigh. Above the knee. Pag hindi kaya, above the ankle, below the knee. Huwag ilagay sa side ng knee.
Let's check hands,
Keep down hands at the back of your head. Kaya? Keep down lang and inhale with your chest up. Exhale down. Inhale, chest up. Keep your chest higher. Exhale down. Inhale up. Taas ang chest. Exhale down. Last one. Hold. Inhale up. Hold there for a few reps. Keep down lang. Keep down. Breathe. Upon holding your breath. And then relax. Bend your legs at the back. Try to see kung abot. Kung abot lang naman. Abot mo ba? Pag hindi, keep your arms straight. Pag si Superman na lang. Keep your chest and thighs down. Pag abot, lift your chest and thighs. Stretch your leg away. Pasipa. Pasipa ang leg. Lift your head up. Hindi na natungo ang head. Breathe. Lift your arms up. And then relax. Keep holding your legs. Breathe at the top of the line. Try it up. Ayan. Try it. Higher. Okay. Catch your breath. Tapos give knees. Closer lang yung knees. That in your own, and then just rest if you need to. A few more breaths. If you can bring your weight up and to massage your breath of water. I will let you up. Okay, now. So, when you get out of the bus, you see the floor. When you're ready, lift your chest and thighs. Okay, now. Okay, what? And get relaxed. Relax your shoulders. Relax your shoulders down. Dapat dinigyan mo kayo yung buwan. Teka. Sino gusto mo? Eh, ito sa mga kumakita dito. Dumating ka. Ay, dito sa labas. Chest and thighs. Up. More breath. Sisi ka lang para masakit. Pag bigi ka, head up. Okay lang. Hindi na tulad sa kamar. Transition to child's pose without taking your head too high, catch your breath. Over to sitting your most comfortable sitting position. Keep on your heels. Few more breaths. Again, this is the limit. Okay. God that notifying. So we hold our hands back to tabletop. Balik na yung mga. And let's move to seated. Wala namang any light-headed feeling? Wala? Okay lang? Pag meron, just give yourself deep breath. Okay lang? Right leg